first ever father-son top two finishers in the Canadian event.
Don't push, Ryan. No, sir.